Hello YouTube, welcome back to my video. In my previous videos, I have shown you how you can install and configure MySQL in a Windows PC, and I have shown you how you can reset your root MySQL password. Okay, so in this video, I'm going to show you how you can solve the error MySQL is not recognized as an internal or external command, the error coming in command prompt. I'll show you that. If I'm just opening my command prompt, I've just installed MySQL in my PC, and if I'm just typing MySQL in my command prompt, I will get the error MySQL is not recognized as internal or external command. So this error is because MySQL is not added in your environment variable. So mine is Windows 10 PC, so I will show you how you can add that MySQL in your environment variable, okay? Yes, the first step what you have to do is you have to find out where is your bin directory of MySQL. So usually you would have installed in the your MySQL in C drive, program files, and there will be a MySQL folder. Inside that MySQL server, whatever the version is, it will be there. So inside that there will be a bin folder, okay? Just take this bin folder completely from here, the path. Now go to your properties, this PC properties, okay? Just right click on this PC, you will get the properties here. So once you go to the properties, you will get the advanced settings. Just click on advanced settings. So in the advanced settings, in the advanced tab, we can see environment variables, an option will be there. Just click on that, and you can add your environment variable here in the system variables. The system variables, there will be a variable name path. Just double click on that, where you can add the path of your MySQL in this. Just click on new and just paste your path here, okay? That's all. Then just press OK and OK and OK. That's all. You have just added your MySQL in the system variables, environment variable, okay? I'm just let me restart my command prompt again. Just search for cmd in your task. Just you'll get the command prompt. If I'm just searching MySQL again, it should have taken, yes, it should have taken the MySQL as an internal command, but this is showing access denied because you have not specified the username and password. So you can log in to MySQL by giving the command MySQL hyphen u and give the username hyphen p and just press enter. It will ask for your password. So let me give my password. Yes, we have successfully logged in, and now we have just added our MySQL in the environment variable. So you can use this MySQL command wherever you want through command prompt, okay? Hope you got this. If you have any doubt in this, please comment below. I'll be helping you, and please like and subscribe for my videos, and thanks for watching.